Let's check the financial reports for this quarter.
Oh no!
Hey Carl! Are you breaking stuff again?
Yeah, guess what? Our current pricing strategy gave us the least profit margin in the past 10 years.
Oh god, that really is frustrating.
I wish there was something, some magical tool which could give us proper price estimates for fresh produce.
Hey everyone!
What the hell, Ed?
Stop sneaking up on us for once!
I didn't mean to scare y'all, but I think I know about a tool that could help you. Except, it's not magic, it's science.
We're listening.
The current statistical methods of analyzing just old prices is inefficient. My research uses machine learning to build models that analyze previous prices as well as factors such as weather and soil conditions to predict new prices. It even checks the data to find new trends and patterns using artificial intelligence. And in the end, we provide the most optimal quote to the farmers. In this way, everyone is happy. Say hooray!
Hooray!